Now we go. Now we go.
I can take my life in my hands.
It's exciting.
That's true.
It's on the other side.
Hello.
Hold on, so let me help you.
Are you?
Yeah.
411, good luck.
Oh, Jeremy. Matt asked that this guy not be left roaming the halls on his own, so he needs a personal escort.
Oh my god.
He did say that, so you want to take him up or? He's here for Matt.
Matt who?
Hila. Well, Matt doesn't trust him alone. So I'm going to have him escort you up to his unit.
Oh, I picked all the fun out of it.
Well, he told me to do the metal detector and everything too, but I'm visually inspecting that.
This is the metal detector.
There you go. And he said to check for nose hairs.
That I have. Here.
Okay. Matt's going to get up. Matt.
All right. Here.
Matt said he wants that delivered personally.
Okay.
411. Oh, that's the information number. He's actually in 411.
Okay.